What are you doing on your phone?
Texting my bitches. I'm checking my shifts for this evening. Is that all right? What are you reading?
It's called Shoo, the Destructive Demon Within.
Did you write that yourself?
It says, learn to avoid the manipulating ways others use to invade your mind.
New Age women's hell bullshit, if you ask me.
Steve.
You gonna get dressed today? Put that back. Come here.
Give me that fucking back.
Give me that.
Give me that phone. Give me the fucking phone. Give it to me. I'm not scaring you. This is all in your mind, darling. This is in your mind, isn't it? It's got in your mind. It's got postnatal depression. Yeah?
No.
Yeah, it is. Look, you're upsetting me, darling. You're upsetting me too. It's called postnatal depression. You see things that aren't there.
Who are you texting?
The shift manager. To try and provide a life for us. I'm working to provide a life for this family. It's the baby. It's ever since you've had the baby, you've not been well. Shh. Listen to me. You're creating these stories in your head. Yeah.
Yeah. It's not real.
It's her, isn't it?
It's her. Who? You're creating these stories in your mind because you're not well. You're upsetting me now. Come on, darling. We need to get you help. Professional help. It's like you're not going to find it in those books. I'm the answer. I look after this family. And I look after you, don't I? Yeah. Come here, silly girl. Come here.
I'm just talking.
Stop being silly, right? Yeah. You need to listen to me. You need to stop reading those silly books. Yeah? Everything I do is for this family. Everything I do is for this family. Do you understand? So push me away.
This is your illness talking. It's not you.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm going to work, like I said, okay?
Ha 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 ha.